Hi, everybody. Happy Theater Shirt Thursday today. We got our honk shirt and our duck with us. I'm here at this point to announce the fall show, which we're really excited about. So I'm going to give you a little bit of information about it and kind of what we expect for auditions. So the show itself is entitled I Remember Mama. It was written by John Van Druten, and it's based off of a story by Catherine Forbes' novel, which was Mama's Bank Account. This was loosely actually based on some of parts of her childhood. The show itself premiered in 1944. It was made into a movie in 1948 with Irene Dunne, Barbara Bel Geddes, and Oscar Homolka. And then it was actually a TV show from 1949 to 1957. The production that we're doing is the fall play production that was premiered in 1944 that was written by John Van Druten. Rodgers and Hammerstein's also did a musical version that they wrote in 1978. It was actually Oscar Rodgers' last work before his death. The musical itself only ran for about 108 performances. It wasn't that long of a run, but they did convert it into a musical adaptation too. Again, we're doing the fall play version, so if you want to watch the musical, that's fine, but it's not based off of what we're doing for the play. The story is about a young woman by the name of Katrin, who dreams of becoming a famous author. She starts the play by telling of her childhood growing up, specifically about her mother. Then the setting goes back in time to Katrin as a young teenager. The show takes place in San Francisco in the 1910s, and it's about Katrin and her siblings. They're born in the United States, but the family, including the mother, the father, and the aunts and the uncle, were Norwegian, so they're Norwegian immigrants coming into San Francisco. And primarily the show's about the mom taking care of her kids, her husband, the extended family, as well as the tenant that lives there. So that's all about how she takes care of her kids. The piece is considered a drama. It has 22 roles total, 13 female parts, 9 male parts. Ideally, we'd like to cast our Norwegian-born characters with a Norwegian accent, if possible, but we'll just have to see when we get to auditions. For references other than the internet, you can watch the movie version. It's on Amazon Prime. You can also see Mrs. O. She actually taught excerpts of this play at some point. Was part of the English curriculum at Griffith. Thank you, Marin. Madame actually gave me the inspiration because she remembered reading it. Tentatively, you should see a call out for all those auditioning or interested in working a crew during the week of August 19th. That's gonna be the second week of school. And then audition packets will be discussed at this call out with auditions to follow the week after, which is August 26th. If you are casted, rehearsals begin the first week of September. Soft Tech Week is tentatively scheduled for October 28th. Tech Week starts November 4th, and the show dates are planned for November 8th through the 10th. So look in announcements for this information. We'll also post all this stuff on our social media sites. And if you have any questions, you can come see me. My room is H211 if we've started school already. If not, my email is jparker@griffith.k12.in.us. So we look forward to seeing you at the show, right, Mare Bear? She's like, whatever. I'm interested in the stage lights, Mom. All right, have a good rest of your summer, and we'll see you for the season.